some more lost alpha with me. I have popped by construction site to do some business and steal a key. However, my real goal is to gain access to a certain hidden door at the radar. So that's what it's all about. So I'm hoping that maybe this will bring me there. And I think right now let's no. Let's go to Yantar. Hello. Let's go to Yantar, trade in some stuff, and then return to radar. Batteries, yes. Ooh. Pretty sure we used to have a guide here, but he died. So, which way over there? Agro prom though. Let's not get distracted. Yantar, then radar. Also, I gotta watch out, there were some boogeymen on the premise. Try to pass through from behind the work base. Base. And already I'm hungry. There is still this matter of a document that I allegedly have not found. And whether this is really so or it's a matter of a glitch, I do not know. But Petrenko won't complete my task. Thank you. Hello. She's nearby. I have checked out those stashes and I've chosen to leave them in place. It should be so blasé about the anomalies either. Oh my god. Just hope there aren't any chimeras here. Well, oh, I hear one already. Fuck me. Basically, what my goal is to do everything hassle-free, pretty please. All right, maybe from the other side then. Not so brave now, are you? Everywhere, but the other side seems to be especially dump some stuff and... trade in some stuff and then move on. Maybe also repair some stuff. Pretty please. Everybody alive? Yo, yo. Oh, he does so much cheaper repairs. The other one was gonna do it for like 50. Let's repair the suit as well. Oh, the suit is 50. Oh. Oh, okay. Yeah, please do. Do I still have any money left? Shitload. Oh dear, this door is glitchy. It's gonna kill somebody someday. Hello. So now we're selling ghost weapons, huh? Okay, let's see what's our mutant part. Oh my, I have a shitload of shit here as well. Gravi is among one of those that Seed wants. So, Pseudodog Tail, I think he also wants Snark's Foot. Let's do one cycle of these. He gives me water and food. That's it. Okay then. What did I get? hits, that's good. Now, I think I'm gonna leave it here indeed. Take some food. Put these back. So this one is for the military at the old road. Anything else that I need to deliver? Oh, that everlasting double mail jacket which I thought I had, and then maybe I already turned in, and then I don't know. Change the pistol as well. If I have one here, I should have. Oh, but I do have this. Wait a minute. Set. Dude, where can you take me? Curtains on screen. Let's see. Whoa. I think I have reviewed these stashes, but I have again chosen to leave stuff there. looks like Pripyat outskirts is the best choice. No, 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 no. How much? Yeah, this is cool. Let's go. And we're back at this bar. Oh crap, I didn't take these off. Ugh. That was not a wise choice, of course. Let's see if Voronin talks to us.
Yes, let us go on.
The other door. Wait, 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 wait. Last time I was here, I could pick these up, but I didn't. I thought it was a good idea to leave them be, but... Shush, 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 shush. Oh, okay, that was informative. Never mind. Alright, now that I have taken a tour to the middle maps and I'm returned to the north, I need some time to... What's happening here? Why is the light doing this? Oh, I think it's the sun. Yeah, so I need to sort my shit out a little bit. And then I will probably go to the North Hills to do a thing, and then return to Radar to do more things. And until then, thank you very much for watching. I will see you later. Bye.